Hello, welcome back to my channel. My name is Madia Sosen and I am a motivational speaker. So guys, today I wanted to talk about how to let go of the old so the new can make its way to you. Letting go is probably the hardest thing to do, and we probably will be trying to let go of things over and over again in our lifetime. The reason is that we get attached to things, we get attached to the outcome, so it's really hard to let go. And I was having this conversation with one of the lady like a couple of months back, and I was just pondering over it now. And you know, she was saying how she moved from abroad and she's still keeping contact with one of a couple of her friends, but she's not getting the same response back. And I was like, look, you know, life is trying to show you to move forward with your life. You are not in the same environment anymore. You are not in the same situation anymore. And the best thing you can do is to adapt to your new environment. And, you know, most people in our society, they stay in a relationship or friendships or anything situation because they are scared of the unknown. They want to fit in, but you know, why fit in when you were born to stand out? What often happens is when something ends, we keep going back to it over and over again because, like I said, we're afraid of the unknown. But these relationships are, you know, if you're with people who are constantly bringing you down, if you're with people who are constantly talking about how negative the world is, how negative things are, gossiping and things like that, these people are not going to help you to grow. And the only reason we stay in the same situation is because we don't want to pull apart, because we don't want to feel alone, basically. Oftentimes I see people who they realize that, okay, this relationship, friendships is toxic, I can't be in it. They try to pull away from it. And like when they pull away from it, there's a period where there's darkness, they feel lonely, they feel detached from the other people. Rather than seeing the light at the end of the tunnel, they keep going back to the same situation because this period feels like it's uncomfortable. It's uncomfortable, it's painful, and you are in a letting go process, but you don't want to let go. Your ego doesn't want to let go. You go back to the same situation over and over again. If you leave the toxic people in your life, there's a period where you are going to be in the darkness. There's a period where you are going to feel lonely. You are going to wanting to go back to the same situation again. But if you keep going and keep working on yourself and be the greatest version of yourself, then you will attract the right people who will take you to the next level. The right people who are meant to come in your life and take you even further. Surround yourself with positive, like-minded people, you know, people who are progressing in life, people who are growing in life, people who have love and compassion. And you know, always make the brave decision to let go of the toxic relationships, because you know, at the end of the day, they will bring you down. And while they it's not like they're not bad people, but where they are consciously is not where you need to be at. If you recognize that these people are bringing your energy down, then don't be afraid to cut them out of your life and move forward, because there are so many people who are waiting to align with you. Everything changes, everything has a season, everything happens for a reason. And the people who come into your life, even if they are toxic, they are there for a reason. They are there to teach you a lesson. So take it as a lesson and move forward into the future. And if you don't have anybody in your life, then keep pushing forward. keep moving forward. You remember, the darkness won't last forever, and you will end up with the right people at the right time. So these people will come in, and it doesn't necessarily mean that they will be there forever. Some people will come in and teach you what you need to know and learn, and some people will stay with you lifetime, and then you will grow together. If you keep attracting the same kind of people, then I would suggest to sit down and look at what are the patterns that you are doing. What are you doing? Not other people, because oftentimes we blame other people for our unhappiness, and so it's not true. We are responsible for ourselves. We are responsible for our happiness. And if you are ending up in the same situation over and over again, you know, look at yourself and see what you are doing wrong, not what other people are doing wrong. And once you learn, okay, this is what I'm doing, and then you can start working on improving yourself in that manner. And you would be surprised, you know, once you change yourself, the whole world changes around you. Anyway, guys, thank you so much for watching, and I will speak to you soon. Bye, peace and love.